Good morning. Now I know you guys can't see me. It is like 6:40 in the morning. Normally I get off of work at 6 in the morning and I'm going to bed right now, but I'm off. I took some time off. I came out. I'm actually at the gun range right now, but I'm at the entrance to the gun range. My key card is not letting me in. So I'm gonna hang out here for a little bit and see if maybe it's like a time sensitive type of thing, because there's no reason why my key card shouldn't be working to let me in the gun range. I come over here all the time, but I've never come this early. So I'm hoping it's like a time sensitive type of deal where it doesn't let people in during certain hours. So we're gonna give it some time, maybe watch this sunrise and then figure something out. Because if this doesn't work, I might have to come up with a plan B really quick. So we'll see how it goes. All right, so quick update. I don't know if it was a time thing or not, but the range did not let me on as far as my key card working. So I jumped the fence. I don't recommend doing that. I'm allowed to be here. But I jumped the fence. I got my target set up with some Tannerite at about 60 yards away. It's about 4 pounds of Tannerite. And let's make this happen. I got on the first shot. Explosion. That video I found online of Tannerite blowing up, which was pretty cool, and it was kind of like, this is the gist, or this is the idea of, this is what happened, but I can't show you guys the real one yet, so I kind of lied and just threw that video in there. But I didn't want to go out there, going out to the range and not being able to get in and jumping the fence and doing all the things. Like, I was in such a rush trying to get it all done. Obviously, I didn't record a lot other than just explaining to you guys what I was doing. I didn't want to build that up and not even have any explosion. So that's why I put that video in there. So the actual explosion video is going to be coming very soon. I finish editing that video and putting some stuff together, so you guys will see that. So as far as right now, I got to run to the store. I gotta go pick up some stuff to make food, and then I'll let you guys know what we got going on next. So I've been kind of horrible as far as putting information out there to you guys. So I am still doing my Patreon giveaway. There's going to be a giveaway here in a couple of days. I can't post on Patreon what I'm giving away, but I can tell you that they're going to be a pair of Wiley X sunglasses. Yeah, that's going to be that. So the sunglasses are, they're like a $70-$75 item that I'm going to be giving away. They're good sunglasses. They're good for eye protection if you're shooting outdoors. Just kind of a really cool deal. I can't wear them because all the eyewear that I wear is prescription, because obviously I wear glasses. So I've had them there. I thought, what a better way than just having them sit there and trying to figure out who wants these type of deal. We'll just give them away. If you don't want them, you can give them to somebody else that could probably, you know, maybe use them themselves. But like I said, $70-$75 giveaway. Those things brand new.
and it's $5 a month to be a Patreon member. So there's that. So this video is going to be fairly short, but I did want to tell you guys that there is some big news coming up in the next couple of videos. Probably the next video, there's going to be some pretty big news. So look out for that. You guys will understand why I've been kind of slacking in making my videos and putting content out there for you guys. It's because of what I've had going on. Some of the stuff that I was supposed to mail out still hasn't even been mailed out. And again, I apologize. But like I said, hopefully you guys can empathize with it when you see the next video and you realize what I've been doing, what's been going on. So there's that. Thank you guys for watching. I know this video is short. I know there's not a lot going on in it. A lot of the stuff that I have been doing, I haven't been able to record, haven't been able to post. So thank you guys for sticking around. Thank you guys for watching my videos. If there's something that you guys want to see, let me know. Comment down below. If you are subscribed, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for checking out the channel. If you are not, consider subscribing. I make videos every week. Friday's Tactical Talks plus my vlogs. Like I said, big news coming. So thank you guys again, and we'll see you on the next one.